Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky has said that the country has received the National Advanced Surface-to-Air Missile System, NASAMS, from the U.S. Zelensky thanked U.S. President Joe Biden for the air defense system that has been long sought by Kyiv. U.S. has also provided Ukraine with high-mobility artillery rocket system, HIMARS, and other multiple rocket launching systems.